conversation with Mr. Floyd at that point?
Yes, ma'am.
And what's going on in that conversation?
It's going on a conversation that I'm watching, you know, Mr. Floyd saying that he clasped over to the back seat of the police car. And I'm trying to get him to understand that when you make a mistake, once they get you a cuff, it's no certain thing as being clasped over. You're going to go with them. And I was trying to get him to go.
Okay. And you were saying, is it your voice saying things like you can't win?
Yes, ma'am.
And why were you saying that?
Because I have had interaction with officer myself, and I understand once you get in the cup, you can't win. You're done.
Okay.
It's just the way I have looked at it.
So were you trying to just help him to
make the situation easy?